Hello everyone, today I will show you another cake. This is a very popular cake that originated in Veneto, so in the region of Italy near Venice. And this cake is called tiramisu. I'm sure you know about this Italian cake because it's famous in the whole world. I wanted to show you the recipe from my family, which is not exactly the original tiramisu recipe because we don't use the egg whites and we don't use the Savoiardi biscuit, but we use something different. Let's start with the ingredients. We need cocoa powder, sugar, we need mascarpone cheese. We need milk cream, then we need 3 eggs. We will use only the egg yolk. Then we need coffee. I already made the coffee yesterday, so it's already cold. So we have the coffee here. And I also added 2 spoons of grappa or rum or Grand Marnier. You can choose whichever liquor you like the most. I already put it in this coffee. And then we need the biscuits, which I'm using these biscuits, but I will show you the shape because the brand is not important. It's just important the shape of the biscuits. So the biscuits needs to have roughly this shape, and they are very crunchy and spongy inside, but still crunchy, so they are very lightweight. So any kind of biscuit with this shape and texture. I think it's all. We will use this to make the cake. So let's start with mixing the first ingredients. Then we need 6 spoons of sugar, so 2 spoons per egg. And then we need to mix. When the eggs become white and spongy and soft, we are done. So we can add the mascarpone cheese. We need 500 grams of mascarpone cheese. Just pay attention to not have watery serum inside, so we only take the solid part of the cheese, like this. So there is no water inside this package. And we start mixing. I will mix with the spoon. I will mix with the mixer. I better mix with a spoon or a spatula. Because the danger is always to make the cream too much soft. So we need to be very careful while mixing. And now we need to add the cream. 200 grams of cream will be enough. And always pay attention that you are not adding serum. There is no serum in this package, so I got lucky again. And let's mix again. You don't need to mix it perfectly, just the minimum, because if you mix it too much, it might become too fluid. I think it's already too fluid, so I will mix as little as possible. All these blocks are not a problem. They will melt while the cake rests. Now that our cream is ready and our biscuits are ready, we are ready to make the layers. The most important thing about the tiramisu is that it's all about layers. If there are no layers, then it's not a real tiramisu. You just put the biscuits in the coffee without very fast, so they don't become all soft and squishy. And you start making layers. When one layer is complete, you add the cream. This shouldn't happen, so pay attention that the biscuits stays in their place. And now, on top of this, we add more layers. That we are done with the layers, we can add the cocoa powder on the top of the cake. So we need this to avoid we need to be regular without these little balls of hard powder. We need to make everything smooth. Oh my god, this is too much. Whatever, it's okay. Nothing is wasted. So when there is enough, you just get it back to the box. And this is our tiramisu cake. Now we need to cover it with some plastic film and put it in the refrigerator for at least half a day, so everything becomes more tasty.